you know it, some you don't. Might as well say it. Chloe has autism. Mm-hmm. It's fairly bad to a certain point. She's in kindergarten. We're dealing with it. We go to therapy 3 times a week in the morning. We go to therapy after school. OT, speech therapy, physical therapy. I came to this game saying I wasn't going to use my daughters to get ahead. But if someone asks me about my kids, I just tell the truth, because I was naive to autism until we put the pieces together and my daughter got diagnosed with it. So pretty much every red cent I make goes to hospitals, to doctors, and we live very poor because of it, but happy because we see her make a huge improvement in life. If anything, it makes people aware that there's families out there that have kids with autism, and it's very expensive, and it's way more widely popular than people believe. It was never meant to help me out, but I think it made a lot of them realize I'm not just this deviant, dominant muscle, but that I'm human too. She's perfect though. I mean, it's how she's supposed to be. I have no complaints with it. I just wish I could help her more.